Kentucky State Police make an arrest in a cold case dating back nearly 9 years.
In August of 2014, the body of 20-year-old Ray Pendergraft was found in a burnt-out car in a parking lot in Washington County. After years of investigation, 41-year-old Jonathan Puckett of Garland, Texas, was arrested yesterday for his death. He faces charges of murder, arson, and abuse of a corpse. Puckett is awaiting extradition back to Kentucky.